Hello, today I'll show you how to export records from PubMed into RefWorks. In today's tutorial, you'll learn how to mark records in PubMed, export the records from PubMed into RefWorks, and then create a bibliography. Let's begin. You'll notice that PubMed has changed their search interface. Once you enter your search up at the top and run your search, you'll get to your results list. After you've evaluated your results list, select the titles that you would like to add to your RefWorks account. Once you select those by clicking on the box next to the title and making that check mark, you'll click on the Send To button and it'll open the drop-down menu. Choose File as a destination and then select Medline as the format. Once you've done that, click on Create File. You'll see that a box would open up and you'll want to save that file. Once you've done that, go ahead and open up your RefWorks account. Now that I've logged into my RefWorks account, I can go ahead and import the references from PubMed. I'll go to the References toolbar, and then I'll select Import. At the top, you'll want to make sure that you select NLM PubMed as your import filter data source, and then select PubMed as your database. If you'd like to, you could go ahead and import your references into a folder. In this case, I'll go ahead and import them into a PubMed folder that I just created. And then I'll go ahead and click on Browse, and I'll click on the PubMed results file that was saved into my Downloads folder. And then I'll import my results. You'll see that all three references have been imported. I can click on my View Last Imported folder, and I'll see the three references that I had selected. Now, if I'd like to create a bibliography, I could go ahead and click on Bibliography, select the type of output style that I would like to use. In this case, I'll just leave it at APA. And then I will select the type of file to create. In this case, you can create an HTML file or a Word file. I'll leave it as an HTML file. And then I will include references from my specific folder, and so I'll select my PubMed folder. Once I've done that, I'll click on Create Bibliography, and you'll see that a bibliography was created with three references. If it doesn't show automatically, go ahead and click on Download It. In this case, it opens up in a new window and you'll see here are the three references that I've selected and imported. And now you've seen how to export records from PubMed into RefWorks. So congratulations on finishing this tutorial and good luck with the rest of your research. If you have any questions, don't be afraid, just ask a librarian.